Oh, my absolute my first DEMA experience was, I'll just say, probably over 25 years ago, and I've just been a huge fan of this, of the whole DEMA experience ever since. I'd say my most favorite DEMA experience happened last year in Orlando. I had the 20th anniversary of my course director group from 1995, and most of us are actually still healthy and active in the industry. So to see everybody together last year was probably my favorite DEMA experience.